So the disciple is one who is saying, I really, really want to choose heaven. I don't want to unconsciously choose hell. And I know there's a danger that I might be making unconscious choices, uninformed choices that will be in the wrong direction. Simply stated, that's the disciple's position, right? And the guru is just at your side saying, that's right, choose heaven, avoid hell, be smart, and that is the right decision. And when you start to unconsciously go a little bit in the wrong direction, the guru says, turn a little this way. And that's the whole game. And surrender is when it becomes 100% finally clear to you. Really, truly clear to you. No question, no room for misunderstanding or misinterpreting. When it becomes 100% clear to you that that is exactly and only what the guru is doing, that the guru is 100% on your side, trying only to keep you in the direction you want and not accidentally going in the wrong direction. When that's 100% clear to you, you can't help but surrender. You're so grateful, you're so astounded. Obviously, I'm talking about my guru. You're so astounded that this exists, that you've been given this, that you've been given 100% help. Cannot ever steer you wrong. No possibility of it. Is totally, totally not above you. Is simply pointing always in the right direction. Making sure you don't veer off. When you really get that totally, you become so thrilled and so grateful and so bowled over by it. The immensity of that immediately, involuntarily, causes you to bow down. And that's surrender. So don't be afraid of it.